on another mahi, I think. Oh yeah.
What's up, YouTube? What we're looking at here is tropical storm that's gonna roll in and hit us this weekend. So obviously I'm not gonna be out on the water. And if we scroll out a little bit, we can see we've got a couple more on the way. So I decided I'll just pull something out of the archive, take a trip down memory lane back to a time when we used to catch a bunch of mahi-mahi out on the northwest side. So just sit back and enjoy. Hopefully we can get back out on the water in the near future. Fingers crossed.
Whoa, got four. Nice, dude. There we go. Oh, yes. Like 7 or 8 opelu. Pretty windy. It's definitely over 15. Forecast called for calm winds today. It seems like the forecast does exactly the opposite of what it says it's gonna do here. Oh, that's a mahi. Oh yeah, there we go. Nice. Good size mahi. Jump soon. Oh, there he is. Yeah, there he is. These guys are so annoying. They do this. love to go behind you. That's a good size mahi. Normally I would take my pedal drive out now, but with all this chop and wind, helps to keep that mobility as an option. Oh wow. Okay. Yep. Just like that, see? Beast. Okay. Oh no. Okay, I'm actually gonna take my drive out. Yeah, he just almost got hung up. Wow, it's a good sized mahi. Oh yeah. There we go. Some mahi right there. Good size, maybe 12 to 15 pounds. Alright, one in the bag. Alright, I retied my wire. Get another bait out there. Keep running this one close. Oops. There we go. Okay. They're hidden flying fish right over there. Let's see if we can get there. Hopefully my lines don't tangle. Getting worse, if anything. But the mahi's are biting. Gordon's on over there. Louie's on up behind me. Something. Oh, this wind is crazy. On another mahi, I think. Oh yeah. Mahi than the last one for sure. He's a big boy. Woo. This is the hardest part now. Oh, thanks, yeah. Yeah, he's still not done. Oh, and these waves are making it hard, man. I thought it was a shark. Dude, yeah. I've never had a mahi this heavy before.
This October, they're all
paper. Yeah. Oh, man, I hope the wire doesn't break. I think it's in pretty good, but I don't want to jinx it. Yeah. Dude, it's like harder than boosting an ahi. It's harder than boosting a sheepy, man. Yeah. Hope it's not a shark. So strong. Yes! He's on the kage, he's not on the boat yet! Oh! Yeah! Woo! Baby! Okay, he's not done yet though, I gotta spike him. Holy crap! What a fish! Okay, let's get him spiked. Call it good. Woo! Yeah! Yes, sir! Alright, I guess we gotta just shoot back in, huh? Win, man. Oh shit! Put a bait out! Good fish. Gotta get in a little closer in case this wind doesn't stop. My friend's hooked up to a shibi over there. Seems like the action's on right in front of the harbor today. Mahi. Oh, on a small mahi. Yep. This way. Thank you. Alright, got another mahi on the board. There we go. Good fish. Not as big as the others, but I'll take it.